We all depend on clean water for drinking, recreation, industry, and agriculture. Everyone who lives in the Rock River Basin will benefit from improved water quality. Watch as the Rock River Coalition paddles the river in Wisconsin in canoes equipped with new instruments that collect water quality data sent to us instantaneously. Have you got your device on?
It is on, yeah.
But what are you looking for today?
We're looking for different water measures. We're looking at dissolved oxygen, electrical conductivity, pH, and temperature. We're taking continuous data throughout the trip.
When you go to the website testingwaters.org and click on the dashboard, you'll be able to see a map that has, in this case, it's dissolved oxygen in blue. And every 10 seconds, there'll become a dot and it shows you the water quality. In this case, it's pretty good. Well, this is dissolved oxygen is just one measure. I would swim in the Rock River if it was a little warmer out. So the red dot is the canoe. So you can see where
Oh, the red dot is the canoe right now.
Yeah, right now.
Going down the river.
Going down the river.
Events like this increase public awareness of the current state of water quality of the river and the work that all of us need to do to enhance it. So,
right now, would you swim in this water in the Rock River?
would I swim in this water?
Never mind.
I mean, the key thing for swimming would be the bacteriological issues. And you know, this time of year, we don't have a lot of algae buildup or algal blooms that I would have to worry too much about that. And to be clear, we're not measuring for biologicals. And so that's not part of this study, and this would probably be a bad time of year measuring that anyway.
Uh-huh.
So yeah, I would swim today. Later on in the summer, maybe not.